Shoot, nakakatuwa. Before kasi, for Predator, for Acer, lagi ka na sa Metro Studio. Pero ngayon, dito kami sa Maytanay, di ba? Good thing maaga yung call time as to why fresh ko talaga yung environment.
I am just so happy and proud to be part of this green mark with Acer where they introduce sustainable solution to our environment.
Nag-enjoy ako sa shooting namin yun kasi first time ko palang makapag-ganito.
Naka-motivate din yung shoot to do better in the future tournaments.
Lahat cooperative, tsaka mabait yung mga nag-shoot sa amin.
Bagong experience and something that I'll never forget and hopefully willing to do again in the future.
So far, maayos naman namin nagawa dahil na maayos yung team.
First time ko makasama yung teammates ko sa ganitong experience. Since bago siya, exciting siya para sa akin.
Hindi siya nakakapagod unlike yung mga naunang shoot kasi sobrang ang ganda ng lugar. Fresco lang.
I'm super happy that I'm part of the Earth Day campaign by Acer. Actually, I'm an environmentalist. I really love taking care of Mother Earth kasi siya lang yung living planet natin, so we have to take care of it.
The experience for this shoot was very nerve-wracking because two of my biggest fears, which is being on camera and height, but it's an honor to be here and I'm very thankful for Predator for having me.
This whole experience was definitely amazing because I really love being in nature, hearing all the birds, seeing all the butterflies. It's just such a nice feeling to be here.
I also have discovered my own spirituality recently and I have become more aware on my connection with the environment and nature and the earth and everything like around me. So it's really an honor to be able to advocate for it.
It's not the usual things that I do, it's not the usual things that I've done, but yeah, we need to put more emphasis on taking care of our environment. This is for our children.
Ingatan ang kalikasan.
Marami pong salamat sa Acer for giving me this opportunity to use my platform as an artist to inform people on the importance of sustainability in protecting our planet.
Sobrang grateful din kami na dinala kami ng Acer dito sa Palawan. Napili yung Team Payaman to be part of this campaign.
Sobrang saya nung experience dahil kasama mo magtrabaho, syempre, yung family mo, yung mga kaibigan mo.
Maliit na bagay lang actually yung ginawa natin, pero malaki yung impact nito and yung difference nito para sa ating kalikasan.
Sana makita ng mga taong manonood yun, gayahin din nila at gawin nila kung ano yung mga dapat.
Alam mo yun, nagamit mo yung boses mo para matulungan yung ano natin, planeta natin, yung ating planet, Mother Earth! I love the Earth!
Kabihira lang siya yung as in yung brand na
makakatulong sa ecotourism.
Privilege ako na nagamit natin ang ating platform to save Mother Earth. Kahit sa napakaliit na way is makakatulong tayo. Kung ano man yung mga naiisip natin na paraan para makatulong sa ating Mother Earth, just do it.
Para sa ating lahat, kahit sa maliit na paraan, gawin nating makatulong para mapangalagaan yung buhay ng ating nature.
I also encourage everyone that in their own little ways, mapakita nila yung pagtulong sa advocacy ng Go Green. Kaya maraming salamat na naging part kami nito.
Actually, ang weird lang i-share pero parang may nagpe-play na music sa utak ko yun, yung Heal the World, Make it a Better Place.
Yung copyright tayo dyan,
hindi po, hindi po. Mahalin natin ang Mother Earth and please plant more trees and tapat mo, linis mo. Tama. I love Mother Earth.
Ayan o, maraming salamat sa Acer dito sa pagkimbita sa Team Payaman. At syempre, naging parte kami ng pinaglalaban nating lahat para sa mga susunod na henerasyon na tatapak sa mundong ito na napaka-importante.
First of all po, syempre gusto namin magpasalamat sa Acer for bringing us back here sa Palawan. Very happy po kami sa project ni Acer na to kasi while working, nakakatulong din kami sa environment. So gusto po namin pasalamatan yung project ni Acer for sa laptop po na recyclables kasi syempre, ayun nga po, for us din, syempre gusto, may concern din kami sa nature. So this project is very meaningful po for us.
To be honest po, sobrang nagagalak din po at masaya po yung grupo namin kasi parang we rarely get to have these kind of moments na talagang nakakapag-relax kami kahit na nagtatrabaho, na-enjoy namin yung nature, yung beauty, magkakasama kami, kumakain ng sabay-sabay.
Nakakatuwa po na sa generation natin ngayon nakakapag-produce na tayo ng recyclable lock.
I want to encourage you to make your green mark.
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 Make your green mark.